Hello all. In this presentation, we will discuss about design and simulation of integrator circuit using op-amp. The objective of this practical is design integrator for given frequency, verify the practical and theoretical values of frequency FA and FB, observe the output waveform of the integrator at sine wave and square wave input, and plot the frequency response graph for an integrator. So this is the integrator circuit using the operational amplifier. It is nothing but it is a low pass filter. The input is applied to the inverting terminal. That's why output of this integrator circuit is always out of phase with the input. RF parallel C1 is there. RF is calculated as 10K. And C1 is calculated at 0.01 microfarad. So we'll design this integrator. The statement for design of integrator is like this: design integrator for frequency 1.5 kHz, and we have to assume the feedback capacitor CF is equal to 0.01 microfarad. We'll consider FA as 1.5 kHz, and we'll assume FB is equal to 10 times of FA. As per design consideration, we will assume that FB is equal to 10 times of FA, and that's why FB is equal to 15 kHz. From the formula of FA, FA is calculated as 1 upon 2 pi C of RF. We have the value of FA, we have the value of CF, and that's why from this we can able to calculate the value of RF, which is nearly equal to 10 kOhm. And from the formula of FA and FB, we will get the ratio of RF by R1 is equal to 10. That's why R1 is calculated as RF by 10, and that's why we will get R1 is equal to 1 kilo ohm. R compensation resistor, which is used to compensate the loss because of input offset currents, is calculated as R1 parallel RF, which is equal to 1 kilo ohm. The procedure to design and test the integrator is that build the circuit as shown in the circuit diagram, apply sine wave input of 1 volt amplitude 2 kHz frequency, and observe the output on CRO. Then increase the frequency from 1 kHz to 20 kHz, and at every frequency calculate the gain in decibel, that is 20 log V0 by V in. Measure the frequency at which gain is 1, and then plot the frequency response and calculate FA and FB from the graph. FA is the frequency at which gain is reduced by 3 dB, and FB is the frequency at which the gain is 0 dB or the gain is 1. And this is how compare practical values of FA and FB with the theoretical values. The circuit is built in the Multisim software. Function generator, we have to apply input is equal to 2 kHz. This will be set to 2 kHz, and amplitude is 500 mV peak, that is 1 volt peak to peak. And now we will observe the input for various waveforms. So first sine wave is applied. Now simulate it. You will able to So this is how by applying sine wave, we will get the cosine wave at the output. So red color is the input and blue color is the output. So by applying sine wave, we will get output as a cosine wave. Phase difference between them is 90 degree. Now change the frequency to 10 kHz so that we can easily observe the output of applying the input as a square wave. So simulate it again so that we can easily observe the output. So by applying square wave, the output is a triangular wave. So the observation is this: if we apply a sine wave to the integrator, output will be a cosine wave, and if we apply input as a square wave, output will be a triangular wave. Now we have to plot the frequency response of this. For that, first right click on the properties of the output connecting wire and set preferred name as a V0. Then go into simulation tab, analysis, AC analysis. This will be not highlighted because we have the software is in the running condition. Remember, you will able to plot the frequency response only when you have the circuit is stopped. So once go on the analysis tab, analysis, AC analysis, then you will get start frequencies. Also say set start frequency is equal to 1 Hz, stop frequency is equal to 20 kHz, sweep time is equal to 10 decade, number of points per decade is equal to 10, and vertical scale is decibel. Set output is equal to V0. This V0 is appeared at the bottom in the all variable tab. You have to just add this and this will be appear at the variable for analysis tab. So once you add this V0, then simulate, you will get two graphs. One graph is Bode plot, so select that graph and press delete. So this is the frequency response of the integrator. It looks like as a frequency response of a low pass filter. So if you select this graph, then go on cursor tab. Cursor tab will be appear only when you select this graph. So go on cursor, you will observe this cursor, cursor 1 and cursor 2. The coordinates of cursor 1 x are x1 and y1, and coordinates of cursor 2 is x2 and y2. So from this graph, maximum value of gain, output gain is 14 kilohertz. That's why we will set this to the 14 minus 3, that is 11 decibel, and tab 2 will set to 0 decibel. So x1 will indicate the frequency fa and x2 will be indicate the frequency fb. So x1 is equal to 1.5 kilohertz and x2 is equal to 7.8 kilohertz. So this is how we can plot the frequency response and we can calculate fa and fb practically. The hardware procedure for this is what you have to vary the frequency from here, vary the frequency from 500 Hz. So let us say the frequency is 500 Hz or 100 Hz. Vary the frequency from 100 Hz and at every frequency measure the output voltage. So let us say 1 volt input, 100 Hz frequency, you are getting VPP is equal to 10 volt. That's why the maximum gain will be 20 dB. So practically you will get the exact value. In simulation your gain is nearly 15 decibels. So for every frequency calculate the output voltage, then calculate the gain, and from that draw the frequency response on semi-log paper. And FA is the frequency at which gain is reduced by 3 dB. That is if your maximum gain is 20 dB. So at 17 dB you have to plot the frequency FA. And FB is the frequency at which gain is 0 dB or which is equal to 1. So this is how you can plot the frequency response of the integrator. So write theoretical, practical value FA, FB and maximum value of gain. And this is how we observe the output waveform for various input signal, and we also observe the frequency response of the integrator. Thank you.